Yeah, I'm gonna try this downtown Minecraft map. See how it runs. It has some pretty good reviews on the workshop page, so we'll see. I don't think there's an Easter egg, but I think there is a Bible ending, which is always fun. Let me turn my volume up a bit. Power is right there. Cool, cool. $12.50. That Voltrain? Oh, it's a teddy bear. Almost got ripped. Shootable. Jug, I can't buy it yet. I gotta wait for that bad boy. Can't go in any of these doors. 2000. Oh, there's this thing up there. That's a Bible. Teddy bear. Got speed cola and cherry back here. Can we go in here? No. Can go in here though. PhD. Ooh. Oh, I just realized I don't have Mustang Sally's. Oh, I can't get that. Damn. There's just a box back there, right? Oh, the pack of punches up there? Wait. Okay. Aim is so bad right now. I don't see any other bottles in this area, no? Okay. Let's see if I can. How much this door costs over here? Is that an anvil? Max ammo machine. 25. Killing me, Smalls. It's killing me. Oh, that wasn't a... Okay. That was a bear. This could be copywritten. Okay, we can do this. Round 6 all perks, hell yeah. A shotgun. Usually don't buy elemental pop. How's this gun? It's pretty bad. Come on, give me something good. I just disintegrated. I think there's only Widow's Mine in there, so I don't think I'll even go in here. And some wall buys, but. Pretty cool. Give me a stallion. Okay, my aim is so bad. Game over. Sucks when I'm in a Discord party with some friends. I have to like mute the Discord party. My friends are such they just always try to say stuff over when I'm recording or something. So if I start talking to someone, that's probably what's going on. I'm not crazy. Oh, I hate omelets on pop. It just takes my points. I feel like you're just a point taker when I win a lot of points. Let's go pack some. Let's pack this karma. I don't think I'm really gonna pap every single gun. Is there gonna be a cool camo? I always like this camo, this gold one. I feel like this map has a really good it has a good feel to it. I just feel like it needs something extra, like a warden or Panzer Margua, something. No, go away. Stop taking my points. I don't like how these zombies spawn over there. Give me a minute. What happens if I would stand over here? Would all those zombies just spawn over here? That was a horrible knife. I missed that totally. Nope, I guess they still all come from both sides. Damn. So there isn't really an efficient way to do this map. I'll stand here. Maybe I should have kept that sniper shoddy thing I had. I saw like a max ammo, but I think it was just the vulture aid smoke. Going home for the day. Long day of killing zombies. Oh my god, this map is kind of boring now. I mean, I like it. I like the Perkaholic. The song was cool. Oh, the zombie is like, what is that? Yeah. I'm almost ready. I'm gonna go over on this. I miss maps. I don't know. I feel like it needs better spawn areas for the zombies, because if you're over here, it shouldn't be spawning across the map running over to you. I'd like to see a full-fledged Easter egg in this bad boy. It'd be kind of cool. Add a lot, like another area, refine it a little bit. Yeah, you have yourself a really pretty good map. Oh, 55? Why did I think it was 50? Go away, turned. I hate him. He took all my points. Damn. They go 200 points away. If it wasn't for that turn zombie, I probably would have had it. And that is the Minecraft village or town map. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it.